Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Got new tires on the GS and been running them through, but what I want to show you is in the second video will be a rundown, first scrubbing them in, coming out of Worthington's and then going on the way out to Wiseman's Ferry, out towards kind of Wallumbi and then back home. Pretty nice run. Keeping the videos nice and short, so I don't want to bore you too much. And I can't really give you a full rundown on how they feel, other than at the moment they're pretty good. They feel nice. They dip into the corners really well, quite grippy, but we're just still in the process of removing that wax off the tyres. So at the moment I'm at a place called Spencer Wharf on the Hawkesbury, and it's a bloody cracking day. I've just had lunch as well. So here's the second part of the video, leaving Worthington's, heading up towards Wiseman's Ferry, and then giving them a good run through those areas. We do go through the Old Pacific Highway, which is a cracking run, so I'll show you a little bit of that and then pull it up. And then in the next video after this will be a rundown after we get home and check it out. But look, since I've got you there anyway, have a look at the tires. So far they've come up pretty well and I'm pretty happy with them. Yeah, the GS is doing pretty well indeed. Yeah, so still some decent sized chicken strips, but we'll work on that on the way home and have a bit of fun on the way.
Pretty much just going to stick to the limit. They really want to dive in. That's the first impression I've got of these ones here. Really want to get into those corners, so I'm just planning on warming them up, get some of the wax off. There is some great twisties with the old road. There's some beautiful areas to get out to and explore, and we'll see plenty of those guys on the way through as well. It's a really nice day, so there's going to be more bikes cruising around. All right, on that note, let's just get into the twisties and go and enjoy it. See the roads a little bit in the damp side down through here. There was a fair amount of fog down here this morning, and that's only just gone like 10 to 11, so we might just take our time, cruise down, have some fun, and yeah, go and get used to these Michelin Road 5s. Looking forward to it. Get a fair amount of touring done on these tires, I reckon. Now look at all that we've got coming up as well. It's going to be good. So we'll stay in the left-hand lane, let any of the really fast guys come through a little bit quicker than what I am. It's going to stay right here and stay nice and comfortable as we rub in these brand new tires. $617 later for two tyres. I think that's a bit rich. I reckon that's extremely rich. But anyhow, you know, that's what you got to pay. There you go. So that's some of the best bits there of the Old Pacific Highway. If you ever get the chance to come out and do this one, definitely well worth it. If not, you just have to watch my videos. Pie in the sky down here, great for a bite to eat as well. So many places and stacks of bikers to come out and check out and meet and say good day to. So that's the Old Pacific Highway. We'll do plenty of that again, and there's plenty of videos that I've done in the past of this one. But we're going to head up, get some motion lotion, head on back down through Barawa. We'll get over the ferry and then from Barawa onto Wiseman's Ferry. And then follow that road all the way around up to Wollombi. We'll go past Jerry's Kitchen again, and we're just going to figure out where it is that we have lunch today. But we'll get off the old Pacific Highway, go get some fuel, and head on down through some more of the mountainous terrain just north of Sydney as we go up to Barawa. Okay, just quickly pulled over here. I'm just about to head down to Barawa Waters, and tyres are looking pretty good. There's this distinctive line on both the rear and the front tyres here, but that waxiness has come off reasonably well so far. And the back one's looking pretty good as well. You see that line there, just through the centre. So, yep, these are looking okay. So far, so good. Right, we'll jump back on. And from here, it looks quite twisty. We've also got a bit of a time frame to run by. The ferry closes at 12:30 until 2:30. And we're not far away from, we're still 25 minutes away, so we got to get onto the onto that ferry real quick. Otherwise, we're in trouble. Okay, everything's good to go. Some twistiness on the way down. But we need to kind of make a move, get to that ferry before it closes, because if we do miss that ferry, it's 2 hours of waiting, or we'll have to run all the way back up and go a different way. So let's get down there now. These are nice. It's very smooth road, very scenic. Fun, but this guy's going to take his time. Beautiful spot. If you're thinking this is a nice hidden little road, I'll tell you right now, it's far from hidden. This is quite a heavy use road. This is constantly full of traffic. Guy's got no idea. There's a ferry over there, so it's already gone over. All right,